Moon. We celebrate Diwali because of Lord Ram. Ram had lived in the jungle for 14 years in exile. He had defeated and killed the evil spirit Ravan and reduced Sita from captivity. After the eventual defeat, he returned home to Ayodhya, and the entire city was decked out with candles and lights for the return of their king.
Diwali is celebrated for 5 days. The first day is called Dhanteras, which celebrates and welcomes good luck, wealth, and prosperity. On this day, many people buy jewelry and utensils because metal is believed to ward off bad luck and bring wealth and prosperity. Dhanteras is followed by Choti Diwali, Diwali, Govardhan Puja, and then by Dooj, which marks the end of the festival.
We have many traditions to celebrate Diwali. We light candles to symbolize the inner light that protects us from spiritual darkness. We make rangoli to bring good luck and prosperity to the house, the family, and even to welcome guests. In India, many people light clay lamps and oil lanterns that are placed throughout the home, streets, and places of worship, and many people also do fireworks to ward off evil spirits. Thank you and hope everyone has a great Diwali.
Thank you, Nidhi. Thank you, Priyana. Public માં શાંતિ છવાયેલી છે ખબર નથી પડતી કે એપેટાઇઝર લોકોને ભર્યું કે નહીં ભર્યું તમને યા તો તાળીના ગગડાથી વધાવી લેવ થેન્ક યુ વેરી મચ આપણા નેક્સ્ટ પરફોર્મન્સ છે પ્રવીણાબેન સતીશભાઈ ભક્તા આપણે દિવાળી વિશે સોંગ ગાશે અને મજાની વાત તો એ છે કે જાતે લખેલું છે સો પ્લીઝ વેલકમ પ્રવીણાબેન ઓન ધ સ્ટેજ